I'm Vijay Hari. I specialize in preventing sexual harassment at workplace. I'll be your guide for this course on preventing sexual harassment at workplace. In this 45-minute module, I'll be walking you through on the definitions of sexual harassment, how to prevent sexual harassment, and how to deal with it with real-life examples. At the end of the module, there will be an assessment. Upon clearing, you will get a certificate. Whether you are a victim or a harasser, sexual harassment can impact you at work. It can lead to lower morale, a lower productivity, a loss of reputation. It can even lead to lawsuits and a loss of job. It's important to know the right behavior and on how to prevent sexual harassment. John has a habit of greeting everyone playfully as sweetheart, darling, and babe. He may not have the intention to harass, but if someone is impacted by that comment, then it can be construed as harassment. Excuses like "I did not mean anything by it" or "it was just a joke" is not a valid defense of harassing behavior. Workplace includes any place visited by the employee during the course of employment. While working from home, your home becomes a workplace. Hence, it's important to maintain the decorum at your home while working.